Environment Studies Class 4 Chapter 20 Know Your Currency. Hello children, today we are going to study about Indian currency and its symbols. Children, so are you all ready? Let's begin. Children, do you know, besides Hindi and English, the value of a note is written in 15 other languages. So total 17 languages are written on the Indian currency notes. Children, do you know that like notes, coins are also a part of currency? There is great importance of coins in our daily life. These are known as mini currency. Okay, children? The term mini currency is used for the coins. Children, can you see three lines on this coin? Very good. Children, this is the national emblem of India. It is called Trimurti. What it is called, children? It is called Trimurti. Now, a special symbol has been designated to the Indian currency. This symbol is present on new currency notes and coins. Okay, children? You all can see it in the picture. Like Preeti, many people have the hobby of coin collection. It is called numismatics. We should keep our currency neat and clean. We should not write anything on the notes. Sometimes, keeping in mind the monetary policy of country, the currency in use is changed to a new currency. This is called demonetization. Children, demonetization was implemented in India on November 8, 2016. Now, children, look at the currency notes given below. Write down the value in the boxes given in front of them. Yes, children, can you tell me? Very good. It's rupees 20. And now the next note. Yes, children, have you all seen it? It's very rare nowadays, but you all might have seen it. It's rupees 2. Next. Yes, these are the new colorful notes. Yes, children? Very good. This one is the rupees 200. And next, very good. It's rupees 50. Now, children, based on this, we will do our next question. Children, how will you get to know the country whose currency is shown in the pictures? So, let's write down the answer. Children, this is the Indian currency. By looking at the national symbol and the picture of Mahatma Gandhi, we get to know that this is the Indian currency. Okay, children? Next, question number 6. Whose picture do you see on Indian note? Yes, children, can you tell me? Very good. The answer is we see the picture of Mahatma Gandhi on Indian notes. Okay, children? Next, question number 7. Can you see any other number besides price on these notes? Yes, we can see the serial number printed on these notes. Okay, children? Now, the next question we have is, can two notes have identical numbers? Its answer is, no, two notes cannot have identical numbers. Now, next question. Write down the name of bank written on Indian currency note. The answer is Reserve Bank of India, RBI, is written on Indian currency note. Children, RBI is the short form of Reserve Bank of India. So children, these were the questions based on today's topic. Now, note down your homework. You have to write and learn question number 5 to question number 9 in your notebook. Children, write them in a neat and clean handwriting, and also you have to learn them.